Good morning students. In this video lecture, we are going to discuss about carbon, an important element. So first, what is element? The simplest form of matter which cannot be subdivided further by physical or chemical method is called as element. Then different types of elements. There are three types of elements: metals, non-metals and metalloids. What remains behind and complete combustion of any organic compound is carbon. What type of element is carbon? Carbon kaun sa element hai? Kaun sa element hai? It's a non-metallic element. Now carbon symbol. Symbol of carbon is C. Its atomic number is 6. Atomic mass number 12. Configuration 2-4. Valency 4. And is a non-metallic element. The element carbon is available abundantly in the nature and occurs in free as well as in combined state. Compounds obtained directly or indirectly from plants and animals are called as organic compounds, and the compounds obtained from mineral are called as inorganic compounds. So all the organic compounds contain carbon, and carbon is the main element even in cellular DNA and RNA that transfer hereditary character from one generation to next. Now next is occurrence of carbon. The name carbon is derived from Latin word carbo, meaning coal. Carbon is found in nature in free as well as in compound state. Carbon, the free state is found in diamond and graphite, and in combined state in the compound like carbon dioxide, fossil fuels, coal, petroleum, natural gas, and carbonaceous nutrients such as carbohydrate, proteins and fats, natural fibers like cotton, wool and silk. Then properties of carbon. Allotropic nature of carbon. Allotropy means some elements occur in nature in more than one form. The chemical properties of these different forms are same, but their physical properties are different. This property of element is called allotropy. Like carbon, sulfur and phosphorus also exhibit allotropy. So allotropic forms of carbon: crystalline form. Crystalline form has regular and definite arrangement of atom. They have high melting point and boiling point, and crystalline form has definite geometric shape and sharp edge and plain edge. So first is diamond. Diamond are found in India mainly in Golconda and Panna, Madhya Pradesh. Diamonds also found in South Africa, Brazil, Belgium and Russia. Then structure. In diamond, every carbon atom is bonded to 4 neighboring atoms by covalent bond. Therefore, diamond has a tetragonal 3-dimensional structures which make it hard. Properties. Brilliant and pure diamond is the hardest natural substance. The density of diamond is 3.5 gram per centimeter cube. Melting point 3500. Then diamond does not dissolve in any solvent. Acid bases have no effect on diamond. And diamond is bad conductor of electricity. Then uses of diamond. Diamonds are used in glass cutting, rock drilling, electric resistivity, low thermal expansion coefficient, high strength and broad optical transparency from ultraviolet to infrared rate. Diamond dust is used in polishing other diamonds, and diamonds used to make windows giving protection from radiation in space and in artificial satellite. Now next is graphite. Graphite is found in natural state in Russia, New Zealand and America. Structure, every carbon atom in graphite is bonded to three other atoms in such a way that the hexagonal layered structure is formed. Graphite crystal is made of many sheets of layers of carbon atom, and the layers slip over each other on applying pressure. Now, properties of graphite. Graphite found in nature in black, soft, brittle and slippery. Due to layered structure, graphite can be used for writing on paper. Graphite does not dissolve in most of the solvent. Uses of graphite. Graphite is used in making lubricant, making carbon electrons, is used in pencil for writing. Graphite is used in paints, polish, and is also used in arc lamp, which give a light, bright light. Now, this is distinguished between diamond and graphite. Then fullerene. Fullerene, an allotrope of carbon, is rarely found in nature. It is found in soot and interstellar space. The first example of fullerene is Bluckminster fullerene C60. This allotrope of carbon is named fullerene after the architect Richard Buckminster Fuller. Then C60, C70, C76, C82 and C86 are other examples of fullerene, and their molecules occur in small number in soups. Then properties. Molecules of fullerene are found in the form of buckyballs and buckytubes. There are 30 to 900 carbon atoms in one molecule of fullerene. Fullerene are soluble in organic solvents such as carbon disulfide and chlorobenzene. Then there are weak intermolecular forces between molecule of buckminster fullerene. Then nanotubes have high tensile strength, so they are strong in tension and resist being stretched. Uses. Fullerenes are used in insulator, catalyst, in water purification. In condenser, certain temperature fullerene exhibit superconductivity. They are spherical and used for drug delivery system in body, in lubricants, catalyst, and tube fullerenes are called as nanotube. Then amorphous form of carbon. The arrangement of carbon atom in this form is not regular. Coal, coke are the non-crystalline form of carbon. Coal is a fossil fuel. It contains carbon, hydrogen and oxygen. It also contains nitrogen, phosphorus and sulfur. It occurs in solid state and it is of four types: peat, lignite, bituminous coal and anthracite. Then uses of coal. Coal is used as a fuel in factories and horns. Coal is used to obtain coke, coal gas and coal tar. Coal is used in thermal power plant for generation of electricity. Then coke, the pure coal that remains when coal gas has been taken away from coal is called as coke. Then uses of coke. Used as domestic fuel. Coke is used as reducing agent. Coke is used in production of water gas and producer gas. This is all about coke. Then charcoal. Charcoal that is made from animal is made from their bones, horns, etc. On the other hand, the charcoal made from plants is formed by combustion of wood in an insufficient supply of air. So in this video lecture, I studied about carbon, allotropes of carbon, diamond, graphite, coal, coke, charcoal and fullerene. Thank you.